Then we end our epic journey in Tokyo, where a team has volunteered to hold back the hordes of the undead while civilians escape via a cruise ship in the Tokyo harbor.
We are not equipped to protect our citizens against an outbreak of this magnitude. Our JSDF lacks the capability to defend our shores from such an onslaught, and only 0.3% of our citizenry own firearms. It is for this reason that the Ministry of Defense recommends a full evacuation of the mainland, and with the cooperation of our honored Russian neighbors, a temporary resettling in the Kamchatka Peninsula.
Team 4, this is Rescue Leader. Where the hell are you?
Sweeping the last sector. 10 minutes.
Negative. Get to the evac bus. We need escort now.
There could still be people in these houses.
We got reports of infected in your area, and we're out of time. Last ship leaves in 35.
Time to go.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
What are you doing?
I'm not leaving anyone behind.
We've done what we can here, Shaw. Evacuation's over.
You shot me!
Pull down!
Watch your fire!
I don't see anyone in these houses.
Empty. All of them. You can rest easy, Shaw.
Rescue leader, come in.
Enemy contact. We're okay, but that sound is going to bring more.
We're coming!
There! Other side of the bridge!
We're not moving without your protection!
We're here.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Keep your eyes peeled, something's off.
I see one hiding! Got the lookout!
I've got eyes on a hazmat!
Look out for them! Get them off the bus!
Protect the bus!
Barbed wire in position!
Rescue leader, why are we stopping? Road barriers, raised to keep civilians from jamming the port. We can lower them. I know there's a control panel nearby.
Got it. Stand by.
Raise the wire in place. I spotted a stalker up ahead. Got the locker. Got it.
Hold your ground. Don't let them reach the bus.
The barriers are dropping. Almost there.
Bring them on.
You should be ready for me!
Molotov, going out! Cover me, I'm reloading!
Thank you, Team 4. Do your best. Roji, was LA this bad when you were there?
It was different.
How so?
A lot of guns.
Everybody's high, panic, bad combination.
Auto turret is set. Voltage grid ready. 10,000 volts ready for action. The big one is down. That screamer needs to die. I got the loud one.
To command, we stop them at the gates.
Hazmat! Hazmat suit is on.
All civilian vehicles now aboard. Fall back to the port.
On our way.
Team 4, this is Rescue Leader. We'll see you on the ship.
Roger that, Rescue Leader.
Yeah, baby.
All units, fall back to evac zone. Preparations for the ship departure nearly complete. Be advised, we have reports of possible breaches along the perimeter.
We have to cut through here. We can still get on that ship.
Take down anything that moves. We can't have them following us.
Too loud! Let's go!
Stay close, hide up.
Ahead.
Hyder is dead. Stay close, Hyder.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Bring that fool down. You are in my world now!
No one is allowed to go through here.
Check with command. We're going to the fuel depot.
Keep moving.
Got a charge. I'm going to rig it up.
Infected breaking in!
Explosive set! Charge set!
I got the creep!
Can't let that.
Charge set!
Stay close!
Explosive set! Voltage grid ready!
Another thing in the way.
We made it. We're clear.
Ship has reached minimum safe distance. Light them up.
I never thought this day would come.
We did everything we could.
This isn't over. We will return.
So those are the missions you can expect to play in World War Z, and as you can tell, they look different, they feel different, and often they even play differently. Let me know what you thought of my skills, or my lack thereof, in the comment section below, and I hope you guys join me in the third video of the trilogy, which will be a full-on review where I get down into the details and let you know whether or not you should buy this game.